is a mixture of Swift and Kingdom. If you don't know what the issue of Swift and Kingdom is, I will show you right in a second. Look, this is the big turn. If it was an ocean liner, like if it was not in the water, it would look like this a bit. Mostly. And then when it at the screen, it looks like this. So we will put on some high graphics. High graphical quality. It's kind of laggy right now because, you know, no, that's the Titanic sound. The Britannics. It's ship option. I don't want to chat right now. Just look at this masterpiece. This was the shape of the HMHS Britannic.
Thank you.
Destroy single, no. We don't. HMHS Britannic Safety, I declare emergency.
If they were simply allowed to drop, they would drop straight through the floor. Hydraulic cylinders is low, therefore. They take a full 30 seconds to lock down.
The Britannic now. I used to love that ship, but then, you know. I can't do the Yamato because I don't have that game pass yet. I said yet. What the hell is this? I don't want Alexa. Let's listen to the speed. Yep, I can. Yep, we have it. Let's check if it was the real one. Try it free. A sage truck. No. I did the Bismarck thing. What in the world is playing? You guys hear that, right? How do I turn off this fuel then? How do I turn it off? You're just on an island.
Thank you.
that's it for this video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. My gaming PC setup is not that hot right now, but I'm gonna lower my graphics quality now. Next video, which may be tomorrow, I will be trying to host a live stream. So if you guys want to join me, I will post my username in the comments. And I think I will be online at 2 p.m. today or something, and you guys may get a chance to join. So, bye. Wait. Let's play some outro music. Alright, wait a second.
Hundred. 300. 200.
Terrain. Pull 100. Up. Pull up.
400.
Terrain. Pull up. Pull up.
300.
Terrain.
200.
Pull up.
100.
Now that's the end.